In this JUMPTASK payment proof, I will be withdrawing from JUMPTASK to my MetaMask wallet. This is real demo of how I transfer this money to my MetaMask wallet. The first thing you need to do is to ensure that you attach your MetaMask wallet to your JUMPTASK. It can be any wallet. For the purpose of this video, I'm using MetaMask. Don't forget, you need to add your MetaMask wallet address here. You copy this address here and you add the address here. But I already added it. Look at it. This is my balance and this is the equivalent amount in dollar that I'm withdrawing. For you to know how to connect your JUMPTASK to MetaMask, watch this video. It will take you through a step-by-step of how to connect your MetaMask wallet or any wallet at all to your JUMPTASK platform so that you'll be able to withdraw your money easily to any exchange or any wallet of your choice. To withdraw this amount to this MetaMask, you come back to JUMPTASK, click here, you can scroll down. So all you need to do is to click here, you click withdraw. Withdraw your earnings, choose blockchain network. Remember the gas fee is required for every transaction. This is my wallet, you've confirmed it. This is the gas fee that I'll be taking and this is the total amount I will collect. All you need to do is to click withdraw if you are okay with all this and you are sure the money is going to this address. You click withdraw, transfer in progress. The amount has been deducted, that is, it has been zero rise. It has turned to zero. The minimum amount you can withdraw is half JMPT token. Now the amount is withdrawn. All I need to do now is to go to my MetaMask to confirm if the money is there. So this is my MetaMask wallet. I will scroll down. Look at it under JMPT token. The money is already there. That is over $31. So this is how to withdraw JUMP token to MetaMask.